And who might you be to have entered here? You pass through our illusionary magic, the pride of the Iblis army. You don't look like an underling of Judith. Why are you here? It's the handwriting of Deblahim Arial, my old teacher. The Black Tower. All right. For this, we must cooperate, even with our enemies. However, I'm afraid that I cannot help you. It's because of the rebel forces. Judith's rebel forces had this, correct? You were a great help to Herodia and Abinoa. Once I heard your news, I took action as soon as I could. I sent those who were suspected as spies of Judith out. Now I must find out who the spy is and accuse him. I need your help this time. Only then will I be able to help you. It's simple. Take my necklace to the two heads. That is all. To receive this necklace means execution to the Iblis. It's a little cruel, but take this and meet with Makhlouf and Joachim. Then you will find out for sure who Judah's spy is. Personally, I suspect Joachim Yoav, but who can know for sure? It could be both of them. Yes, Judith Sabaton, the head of the rebel army, is my wife. She is a great woman, and she's not satisfied with merely being the wife of a lord. But this time, I'll show her who is superior.
You can't do that. You can't use that. You can't use that.
Thank you.
choose that.
You can't do that.
You can't use that.